stressing the concentration of a solution. Here, what is concentration of solution? The solution depends as the amount of solute present in the given quantity of a solution or solvent. This is for concentration of solution. Solutions containing relatively high concentration of solution, solutions containing relatively high concentration of solute are called concentrated solutions. Solutions containing relatively low concentration of solute are called dilute solutions. Solutions can be expressed in number of ways. The important methods of concentration mainly divided in two types or two ways. They are temperature dependent or temperature independent. Concentration methods are classified or divided in two ways. The temperature dependent and temperature independent. Here, concentration. Temperature dependent. Temperature independent. Concentration. We know that concentration methods, some methods are dependent on temperature and some methods are independent on temperature. Yeah. Temperature dependent methods. 1. Mass percentage. 1. One, volume percentage, and second one, percentage, mass by volume, and third one is molarity. And fourth one is normality. And fifth one is formality. And sixth one is demol unit. These methods are dependent temperature. These methods temperature dependent and temperature independent methods. One is mass, percentage, and second one is molality, molality, and third one is mole fraction, mole fraction, and fourth one is parts per, parts per million. These are total 10 methods. 6 methods are temperature dependent and 4 methods are temperature independent. Now discussing one by one method. First of all, first concentration method is mass percentage. Mass percentage. What is mass percentage? The amount of solute, the amount of solute, the amount of solute in grams, in grams present in, present in 100 grams of the solution, 100 grams of the solution. This is called mass percentage. The amount of solute present in 100 grams of the solution is called mass percentage. Mathematically, mass percentage, mass percentage is equals mass of solute, mass of solute in grams by mass of, mass of solution into 100. Here mass percentage W by W percentage is equals mass of solute, mass of solute. Here mass of solution means mass of, mass of solute plus mass of, mass of solvent into 100. We know that number of moles of solute by number of moles of solute plus number of moles of solvent is equals to mole fraction. Here also it is written as mass of solute by mass of solute plus mass of solvent. It is mass fraction. Mass fraction into 100. This is mass percentage. Mass percentage is independent of temperature. Mass percentage is independent of temperature. Next, second one is volume percentage. Volume percentage. What is volume percentage? The amount of volume percentage, the volume of solute, the volume of solute in ml present in, present in, present in 100 ml of, 100 ml of solution. What is volume percentage? The volume of solute present in 100 ml of solution is called volume percentage. Here, volume percentage, volume percentage is equals to volume of solute. It is in units of milliliters by volume of solution. Volume of solution into 100. Here, volume by volume percentage is equals to volume of solute by volume of solute plus volume of solvent into a 100. Volume percentage is equal volume of solute by volume of solution. Volume of solution means volume of solute plus volume of solvent. Here, volume of solute by volume of solute plus volume of solvent. It is also, we can write V by V percentage is equals volume fraction. Volume fraction into 100. This is volume percentage formula. Volume percentage is depends on temperature and it has no units. Next, percentage mass by volume. Third method, percentage mass by volume. Percentage mass by volume. Here, the mass of solute present in 100 ml of solution. 100 ml of solution. Here, mass by volume percentage is equals mass of solute. Mass of solute in grams by volume of solution in ml into 100. Here, mass by volume percentage is equals m in grams, v in milliliters into 100. This is mass by volume percentage formula. And this percentage mass by volume is depends on temperature, molarity. What is this? Is important term, molarity. What is molarity? The number of moles of solute per liter of solution. Number of moles of solute per liter of solution is called molarity. Molarity is represents, molarity is represents by capital M. What is molarity? Number of moles of solute per liter of solution. It is called molarity. Molarity is represents by capital M. Here molarity is equals number of moles of solute. It is number of moles is represents small n, number of moles of solute by per liter of solution means volume of solution, volume of solution in liters, in liters. Here number of moles of solute is equals given mass of solute by molar mass of solute. It is also represents W solute by capital M solute. Here given mass of solute by molar mass of solute. Now we can write capital M molarity is equals given mass of solute by molar mass of solute into 1 by volume of solution in liters. It is also written as M is equals W solute by M solute into 1 by V in milliliters, here 1000, because of in liters 1, in ml it is converts into 1000. Given mass of solute by molar mass of solute into 1000 by volume in ml. This is molarity formula. For dilute solutions, molarity. How is defined molarity for dilute solutions? For dilution, here before dilution, this solution molarity is M1, volume is V1. After dilution and addition of water, what happens? This solution converts into dilute solution. After dilution, this solution molarity is M2 and volume is V2. We know that here. N by V Here V is number of moles of solute. It is also written as MB is equals N solute. N solute. MB is equals N solute. Now for dilution, molarity formula is M1V1 is equals M2V2 at constant number of moles of solute. Number of moles of solute. Next, fifth term is normality. What is normality? Number of gram equivalents of solute per liter of solution, or number of gram equivalents of solute present in liter of solution is called normality. It represents as capital N. Now here N is equals number of gram equivalents by volume of solution in liter. What is number of gram equivalents? Gram equivalents is equals given mass by equivalent mass. What is equivalent mass? Equivalent mass is equals molar mass by N factor. What is N factor? How is it calculated? It is if given substance is base or acid, the given substance is acid, we can calculate basicity. Basicity is N factor of acid. If compound is base, a substance is base, this substance N factor is acidity. If given substance is salt, total positive charge per molecule. Total positive or negative charge per molecule. Here normality is equals number of gram equivalents by volume of solution. Number of gram equivalents is equals given mass by equivalent mass. Equivalent mass is equals molar mass by N factor. N factor means if given substance is acid, then basicity of acid is considered as N factor. If the given substance is base, then acidity of this substance is represents as n factor. The given substance is salt, then the total positive or negative charge per molecule is considered as n factor of salt. This is normality. Here for dilution it is also represents as n and number of gram equivalents, gram equivalents by volume of solution. Here liter, now here taken as milliliter, then what happens here into 1000. For dilution, for dilution normality is written as n1 v1 is equals n2 v2. Normality for dilution n1 v1 is equals n2 v2.